In the back of my mind, I kept hoping that something would happen where they would be able to fix him.
He had, when he danced, quite a sort of mystical quality, a very spiritual quality in his work.
Don't wish it away, don't look at it like it's forever.
I mean, even if he wasn't dancing, if he just stood there and looked at something about him that spoke to his audience.
The things can only get better.
He was doing what I was doing, and he was much younger than I was, and all of a sudden that was suddenly taken away from him in the most inhumane way. That is, I mean, the people probably would have picked up a dog on the side of the road that had been hit by a car, and they left a human being laying there because of the color of his skin. That is sick. Sick.
A friend of mine who I also used to dance with asked me to choreograph on him. He was an excellent dancer, and for me that was a challenge to see if I could actually dance again and do it through my choreography. There's a certain type of dancer, someone who is experienced, but also willing to go beyond. They don't know me, they don't know what my work is like, and especially when you're not a moving choreographer, someone who's able enough, they really don't know what to expect.
Ba-da-da-da, boom, 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 and keep going. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. Head down, head tucks down and go up, right? Mess around there. Six, seven, turn, turn, right?
And then start. And it's almost like,
bang, right?
For those fleeting moments, I'm living a part of him. And he's my mind and my soul, he's my thinking, and I'm the body, and I'm the medium for his emotions and his feelings.
It's a give and take situation. I bring so much to the dance, and the dancer brings so much to me. And then when it meets, then that's the creation.
One child grows up to be somebody that just loves to learn at all.
We're working together, and their joy is my joy.
This is a remarkable thing. You know, it's such a gift to still want to be generous, because he could easily be self-pitying. and feel that the world owes him a favor, but to still give and create and want to be a part, an active part of the dance world, it's a miracle.
That was fine. Let's continue.
I can't tell him how much it means to me to have him a part of my life and a part of my dancing career, and I would not be here if it had not been for him.
And unless we have the spirit of our painters and writers and poets, and the color, the music, the dance, the movement, the choreography, that gives us all what we are, then we're nothing. And Barry Martin is a very important part of that. I mean, I'm a part of it. And I think that everybody who sees this film should be a part of it.
I think about Barry Martin all the time. My life unfolded as it did because of him. He didn't crumble from that horrific situation. He flourished and inspired and brought to life art in a way that only he could do. And that art lives in us. And every child that I've taught, it will live in them, and so on and so forth as they go through their lives and become the teachers, directors, choreographers, producers of their lifetimes.